I know you guys didn't ask for an encore, but we're going to give it to you anyway.
Hey, dude, this is the part we do without you.
Why?
We did it last night, so can you take a break?
Well, no.
Siesta. Take a siesta.
You know what? I'm going to dip into your almond tray.
Oh, that's right. You don't even like almonds.
Because it's 25 year anniversary, me and Eric and Eric. Me and Eric and Eric, me and these two guys, 25 years we've been in the band together, only had one argument in Atlantic City, that was it, one argument. So we're going to play two songs from 1984, they're not good.
You're stoked.
The song is called Six Pack Girls, here we go. Where's the other song? Oh, you know what? I'm on blue. Here we go. And right now we're going to play the song, the first song we ever recorded on Mystic Records. It's called Ant Attack. This song is real shit. This is real fucking crap. Here we go.
They were smart enough not to book them in the 80s.
Yeah.
But when my bass stopped working.
It's all we listen to, though. We listen to that.
My guitar's not working either.
My guitar's
working. We got three more songs. This next song, this is the best NOFX song. It is the best NOFX song. Sure. We don't play very well, but it's the best song. Dude, you got a mustache. How can you go to a punk show with a mustache? Here we go, everybody. Next up. Once again, a feeling of uncomfortableness. Come on, Hefe, don't feel bad.
It was all about getting comfortable.
Dude, let's get the band back together. Let's do it.
Where this time? You're not pulling my chain again, are you? Okay,
Thank you. cause okay. I know it wasn't quite a pleasure. Move it off the barricade like a stick in the heart. This body keeps it as a bomb. You know why I moved out of LA? Because I went to see the Dickies and my friend got stabbed in the lung. Like, really? You go see the Dickies and you're getting stabbed in the lung? Not fun.
I mean, that happens to you all the time, right?
You should see them in San Francisco. You'll get stabbed in the ass. Oh, my God.
He does that. He'll do that.
Not
stabbed in the ass. You know?
Baby. Mexicans can make homophobic jokes.
I'm living in a palace.